U-Step is an advanced walker. It's primarily used for neurological conditions such as Parkinson's, MS, and stroke. It's also used for various other severe walking conditions. The U-Step has many advantages over other walkers. The first major advantage is by having this U-shaped base, which is why it's called a U-Step, it surrounds the individual, embraces a person very well from falling. They're braced in front, as well as in back, and side to side. This is excellent at stopping falls. In addition, we actually put the main turning wheels, the gray wheels, towards the middle of the walker. And the advantage of that is to do this very tight turning circle. So it's very functional for tight spaces, such as indoor spaces, like in a home, like a hallway or a kitchen. What's also nice about the U-Step is the way the brakes are set up. This unit doesn't roll. The U-Step doesn't roll until you actually squeeze one of the handbrakes. You can squeeze the left handbrake or the right handbrake till so it goes, and when you let go, it stops. What's also nice about the unit is if a person can't use their hands well, you might have someone who has limited use of their hands, they can actually flip this bar back and just press down with their hands and use it more like a shopping cart. So that's another way to use the braking system. There's a few more features I'll point out to you. The first one is there's actually a tension control here at the base, where you can dial up resistance on the gray wheels, and this slows the walker down for people who feel that rolling walkers just roll too fast. So not only do you have excellent control with the way the brakes are set up, the fact that it doesn't roll and you squeeze it to go, you also have the option of turning some resistance onto the main turning wheel so it rolls slower. The U-Step also has a front-loaded spring wheel. This allows the unit to easily ride over bumps and cracks, such as molding strips and cracks in the sidewalk. This walker is used a lot with Parkinson's disease, which is why we added this feature. It's called the laser module. The laser module projects this bright red line on the floor. The advantage of this red line is it helps people who freeze with their Parkinson's to help them initiate, as well as take longer steps to improve their gait. Basically, when a person has something to focus on in front of them, when freezing, it helps them take steps. And when they are not freezing, they can, of course, turn it off and just use it like a regular washer. The unit, of course, is height adjustable. So the standard unit is adjustable from 5 feet to 6'1", and we do make smaller and taller units. The unit also folds nicely for transport. Just release these two levers here, and the unit will fold right up just like this.